Thousands. Do business over there with my bird! it.
Well, tell me, what is this country called and who rules over it?
Oh, my friend, I can't tell you that any more than I can tell you how I've come into this world.
You do not know how you came into this world.
All I know is that I am definitely here, and I live in a straw hut that keeps me warm and dry.
Well, how do you live?
By eating and drinking, just like everyone else.
And how do you earn your food or drink?
You see, by swapping. I catch all sorts of birds for the Queen of the Night and her ladies, and in exchange, they give me my daily food and drink.
The Queen of the Night. Have you ever seen this Queen of the Night?
What mortal being can say they've ever seen her under her veil of darkness? Why are you smiling like that?
Oh, well, I'm wondering if you are indeed a man, or, well, you know. What with the feathers that cover you and such, I mistake you for a bird.
Stand back and beware of me, for I have the strength of a giant. If it takes another step, I'll have to make a run for it.
The strength? Of a giant! So, it was you who rescued me and killed the terrible monster. You.
Monster!
My friend, how on earth did you do it?
Well, why? You see these two hands right here? I have no need for weapons. I strangled it.
Oh, you strangled it?
Yeah, that's right, I strangled it!
Papageno!
Who are those women?
They are from the realm of the Queen of the Night. They come, and for my birds, they give me wine, sugar bread, and sweet figs.
Papageno!
Don't seem to be very happy.
Papageno!
What have I done to make them so angry? Come, my lovelies, I bring you my birds.
And in exchange for them, Her Majesty gives you, for the very first time, instead of wine, clear, pure water. And instead of sugar bread, she has ordered me to give you this stone.
Stone? How am I supposed to live on stones?
And instead of sweet figs, I've been instructed to fasten your mouth closed with this gold padlock.
Do you know why you are being punished?
So that in the future, you will not tell lies to strangers and not brag about heroic deeds others have performed. Young man, it is we who killed the monster and saved you. Our great queen sends you this portrait of her daughter. If you find her beautiful, then happiness, honor, and fortune are in store for you. Farewell. We will meet again.
Goodbye, Papageno. Try not to drink your water too fast.
Ich will es. Thank you. seine Sprache ist dahin. Ich kann nichts tun, als dich beklagen, weil ich zu schwach zu helfen bin. Ich kann nichts tun, als dich beklagen, weil ich zu schwach zu helfen bin. Weil ich zu schwach zu helfen bin, weil ich zu schwach zu helfen bin.
Papageno wieder. Ich kriege nimmer mehr, nein, nein.
Ich soll meine Wartung sein.
Ich soll meine
Wartung sein. Ich soll meine Wartung sein.
Yeah.
Spirit in the world.
Of course you are. You're the temperate. I can see that in
that's okay. I may have a tender heart, but hasn't got me anything. Gosh, sometimes I feel like pulling out all my feathers when I think, oh, Papageno has no Papageno.
You poor man. So, you have a wife?
Not even a girlfriend.
Have patience, my friend. Heaven will send you a girlfriend.
I'm sure hope heaven sends one soon.
Triebe mir.
als erkläre diese Knaben, dein ewig mehr ins Herz gegraben. Wo bin ich nun? Was fehlt mit mir? Ist dieser Sitz der Götter hier? Es zeigen die Pforten, es zeigen die Säulen, dass Klugheit und Arbeit und Künste hier weilen, wo Tätigkeit brodet, Blutmäßigkeit feigt, erhält seine Herrschaft, das Erste nicht leid. Ich wage mich mutig zu fordern hinein. Absicht ist edel und lauter und rein. Erzittre, feige Bösewicht, Amina retten.
umsonst, umsonst. Oh, 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 ach, oh, find ich dich. Ah, das ist Papageros Ton. Schön, wie leitet ihr mit ihm zu mir? Wie leicht fehlt mich der Ton zu ihr? Fehlt mich der Ton zu ihr? Fehlt mich der Ton, der Ton, der Ton zu ihr?
Sprechen.
Die Wahrheit.
Fremdlinge!